So this is a little bit of a different video. This is, it's going to turn into a, I'm taking you to church, boys. This is going to turn into a bit more of a talking inspirational thing, because this is something that's been on my mind for the past couple of weeks, ever since I talked to a few friends about it. And it's really just been something that has been just chewing at my brain. And I want to throw this out there because maybe somebody needs to hear it somewhere. And maybe this could be the one thing that would change your life. I don't know. I'm throwing it out there in the hopes that somebody hears it. Just do it. That is the slogan that Nike had. I don't know if they still have it or not. I think they do. That was a popular thing for a meme that Shia LaBeouf did a while ago. But it holds true. Just do it. What am I talking about? Well, if you are a creative person, whether you play music or you're artistic, just put whatever it is that you're doing out there. Put it out there to the world if you're creative. So let me explain where this came from. A few weeks ago, I was talking to some friends. We're all guitar players, basically. So I play guitar and I'm friends with other musicians. And we were talking about a musician friend of ours who is a very, very good guitar player. They're very good at classic rock. They play things like Aerosmith. They love Guns N' Roses and all these old classic bands that I'm not really into personally because it's not my style, but they love these bands and they've learned a lot of the guitar solos and the riffs and all that stuff. And this person has been in quite a few local bands, but there's a through line. This person has also quit every single one of those bands. And we were talking about that as a thing and how we kind of think it's a little bit of a waste that this person is so talented and is willing to get up on stage to play, but doesn't stick with it. They have a gift that I think a lot of people would be willing to hear. It would bring joy to a lot of people, but they're not sharing it and in some ways letting it wither. But you know, that's their prerogative. They're allowed to do that if they want to. And it got me thinking, and even said this to the guys I was talking to at the time, that one of the biggest things that I see in terms of hurdles for creative people is just even hitting the publish button. Whether that be on YouTube, whether that be in music, whether that be on writing. People who are super, super creative and artistic, behind the scenes, it seems like they would be doing all these really cool things that they want other people to see, and they want to bring that out to the world, but they just can't ever bring themselves to do it. And this is also something I see a lot in different comment sections, not really mine, although it has happened before in my sections of comments. I don't know why I said it like that, but I've seen it in other comment sections of bigger YouTubers where people have said things like, oh man, I have this great idea, but I don't know how to do it. How do I do this? Or I'm working on this thing, but I just, you know, haven't put it out yet. A lot of these people will never do that. They'll never put it out. And I think there is a very big fearful hurdle of hitting that publish button, of having other people see your work and not only see it, but judge it. And that's another thing that really scares people, is getting negative comments. And here's the thing, you have to be able to cut through the noise of negative comments. There will be people who give you criticism, and you need to be able to look at that criticism and see whether it's valid or not. And I'm guilty of this stuff as well, by the way. But criticism can be good, and it can help you get better, because the first thing you put out, even though you think it's the best thing you've ever done, and it may be, it can always be better, and you can shape what you're gonna do for the next thing and be even better at it by criticizing yourself, being your own harshest critic, and taking in valid, good, constructive criticism to heart. There will always be people out there who just hate it. They hate you for whatever reason. And those people, you disregard. You never think about them. You get rid of them. And you toss those comments aside, because 9 times out of 10, if you go to that person's channel, if you go to their bio, they have not created a single thing in their life. They are miserable people, and they want nothing but to destroy and will never build anything. Those people, you need to toss those comments out. Just do it. Hit that play button. Hit publish. Hit go live. Hit whatever it is that you are going to do and give it a shot. Just do it. Try it out. That kind of thing. I'm guilty of doing this stuff too, of being afraid to do different things. But there are people out there that you could inspire, and there are people out there that you could entertain, or even give them the inspiration to also be creative. Another little, I guess, side story here, and I'm not going to give too much detail in the event that this person ever sees this video, and I don't think they ever will, but just in the event this, I have a friend who is an incredible artist. They're a good writer and a good artist. I don't think they're a musician in any way. I'm not exactly sure. I think they've dabbled in music, but they've never actually full committed, and that's fine, whatever. But this person and I, good friends, and we did a lot of creative stuff together too. But we always went into these creative little endeavors, and the difference was that I was always more willing to hit the publish button, and they never did. Now, it doesn't mean that I gained any popularity from it. It doesn't mean I actually got anything out of this. And to truth be told, I'd say every single one of those ventures that we ever did that I decided to just cover my eyes and hit publish because I was terrified as well, all of those ventures are gone now. They're down. They're disappeared. But just due to time and also the fact that I'm not doing it anymore, so we're gone. But this person has 100 different things that they've done, and they only ever hit publish on one of those things. And it got semi-popular. It actually got a little bit of a fan base. I don't know what it's doing now. I haven't kept up with it, but it got a little bit of a fan base. And that was the one thing that they did that they hit publish on. They had 99 other things that, I mean, personally, I thought were amazing and awesome. And they never pulled the trigger. They never hit publish on it. And those things will never be seen by anybody else other than myself, probably. And maybe a handful of people. It would be a shame, I think, that if you were a very creative person and you had something you've been working on and you didn't share it. You were too afraid to hit that button. You don't have to share these things, by the way. This is more of a thing for people who are like, hey, I've been wanting to do this thing. I just don't know how to do it. Or I've been wanting to do this thing, but I'm too afraid to do it. Hit that button. Just do it. Just freaking do it. Whatever Shia LaBeouf says, he got all angry and like pumped up. But yeah, this has been on my mind for the past couple of weeks, and I don't know who needs to hear it. And I want to thank you guys for being such awesome commenters, because hey, look, I get comments that aren't like the most amazing sometimes. I get people who are very critical. You have to throw those comments away. You have to not think about them because, well, they could be true. Sure. They're not offering you any benefit, though. They're not giving you critical information to help you get better. And then there are people who love the stuff that I do, who are the people who I see all the time commenting, who are saying things like, hey, love the video, you're doing great, you're entertaining me and my friends, you're, hey, I'm gonna... If BubbaTV24 doesn't upload today, I'm going to start drinking. That was a comment that I saw on Twitter. You know exactly who you are. I thought it was really funny. Keep your chin up, kid. Put it out there. Put your stuff out there. I want to see what you have. I want to see what you're making. I want to see what you're, if you're doing music or art or whatever. Put it out there. I want to see it. It inspires me, and I hope that I can inspire you. So yeah, a little bit of a different video, and that's kind of it. So see you guys next time. BubbaTV24 signing out.